respect and peace. I'm your host, ULTIMATEMALE420, if you didn't know already, and today we're going to be continuing and hopefully finalizing our blind run of Castlevania Lords of Shadow Ultimate Edition for the PC in Stereoscopic 3D. This is part 13 of our blind run. We are playing on the hard mode on the Paladin setting. And so let's go ahead and press enter and continue game. We are at the end of chapter 14, I believe. We are fighting the Forgotten One.
Despite his boasts, our last confrontation had proven to me that the demon could be hurt.
Indeed.
I would need to be patient and bide my time in order to take the opportunity that I knew would eventually come. I could wait a lifetime for that moment, but I didn't care anymore. I was past that now. Time was my friend, and an eternity of blood my destiny. I would make this monster pay. He will know fear. He will taste the bitterness of defeat and look into the eyes of the dragon as his life force spills onto the ground before him. Look upon me, demon, for I am darker and more terrible than thee. I am that dragon, and you are my prey.
You're gonna get eaten, bitch boy, and then people gonna forget you for real. Let's go. Here we go, boom shakalaka, yeah! What are you saying, bro? Let's go. Holy crap, he hits me straight away. So this is exactly where we left off last session, just before my ISP decided to cut the internet. And it's been a good day and a half since I last played the game. Alright then. So, first mistake. Let's just warm it up now. Here we go. Yeah. Let's whoop that shoulder. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Woo! I mean, look at the size difference between Mr. Belmont and this dude, man. Look at this. He's barely up to his calf, man. Look at this. Look at the size difference, man. This is ridiculous, like. LOL. Alright, let's do this, man. Oh, damn. I've got no health, man. You ain't gonna get me with that. Well, that was close. Hey, you like the pose, huh? Yeah, keep doing that for me, bro. Boom, I'm out of here, yeah. Whoop. Oh, hey, that was cheeky, bro. Missed me. Pose. Oh, he's not gonna pose, son of a bitch. Yeah, here we go. Come on then, bruh. You missed. Oh, man. Ooh, that was close. I'm out of here! Whoop! Yeah! Oh shit, he slapped me in midair like! Oh, for fuck's sake, man. I can't afford to get hit, man. They should give me more health for this checkpoint, I swear. Damn it. Really, bruh? Pose. No pose. Yeah, pose for me, bro. Boom, let's get out of here. Woo! I'm out of here. Balls? Oh, you SOB. I should have stayed on the outside, man. Oof. Damn, this guy, man. Shit, man. One hit, that's it, like. And you got no hope, like, after that, man. You can't even get too greedy for damage, man. Takes too long to bloody land, man. Hey, what's going on, Jax? You good? How's life treating you? We are at the end of this game. And we are playing this on hard mode, and this boss is pissing me off. Woo, baby. And I got hit there and then, man. Oh, what you been playing? Oh my gosh. This is not a good start, man. Yo, Elifu, what's going on, man? Welcome back to Cum City, bruh. I'm gonna show this big beast I'm the ultimate male. We're gonna complete this game. Woo, that was close. Whoa, bruh. Calm down. Look at that, man. Yeah, hey, sexy, yeah? Alright, let's whack that elbow. Shoulder, I should say. You ever played this game before? How much more to go? This should be it. This should be it. And if there is more, it can't be much more than this. Okay, what's he gonna do now? Oh, crap, crap, crap. Oh. Hey. That's my turn, bruh. Yeah. Woo! I'm out! Okay. Boom! Alright. What are you gonna do now? No, not that. Oh, great. Okay. This is insane. Oh, not this. Oh, son of a bitch. I hate it when he does that. Oh, no. Woo! Yeah! This is insane, man. Let's get out of here. No! I was doing so well, man. Why'd you have to hit me with that, man? This guy takes the piss. Exactly. He's more than a bastard. He's a bitch boy. That's what he is, man. One of my famous phrases. He's a bitch boy. Ooh. Look at this, man. I've got no health for this. Like, look how low my health is, man. Are you gonna pause? He's not gonna pause. You're gonna keep doing these shitty attacks, like. My turn. Yep. Uh oh. Get out of here. I'm out of here. Oof. Oh crap. Time to run again. Again? Holy shit. My turn. Woo! Well, that was close. He almost got me with that. Now run over here. He's probably going to do the full swing attack. Oof. Okay, you want to go this side? Damn it, man. Damn, I got greedy. Nah, bruh, you're gonna get me with that, man. I'm out. And now he's gonna take them big swipes, like. And then he's gonna do this again. Oh, this is getting tedious. This is. Hey! Lol. I was too far out that time. Ah! Oh. One mistake, that's it, like. Come on, you see, this is why I have to keep restarting it, because if I get hit that early, there's just no point, man. Oof. Damn. Come on now. Oh my gosh. This guy is the bastard of bastards, I swear, man. Oh, come on, man. You're supposed to swipe with your left hand, look. Yeah! Yeah, that was good, that was good. Why can't you give me shit like that all the time? What? Oh my gosh. Where is he, where is he, where is he? Oh, he's gonna swipe now. Nah, bruh. He's gonna go up again? I'm out. Woof. What? I should have just hit him twice, I think. Oh. This is insane! That's what I get from being greedy for damage. The whip ain't doing no damage, man. Oh, come on. LOL! I'm gonna have to do this the really long way. for fuck's sake, there's no way to know where what he's gonna do, like. Because he's got a second attack with that same animation. Are you for real? Damn it, man, that one's got me. That was close. Damn! Really? Maybe you can perfect parry one of those, rockets. There's got to be a technique to this, man. It's almost impossible not to get tempted to keep mashing it, man. When you're in midair, because you float for so long. It's bullshit, man. It's so janky as well. You know what, I really need, I need to grind out the magic, man. What's going on, Virgil? You good? Risky time streaming, bro. This boss fight is risky as fuck, man. See what I mean? If I should have just left after the second save, man. I'm still got hit, man. Fucking hell. So random, I swear. There's I'm gonna have to go for a one hit at a time unless he poses, like. This is insane! Alright, come on then. I got some magic though. I think. Almost. The one hits is working, you know. Fuck off, man. You took away my focus, like. He wants to go for the swipes. Yes. Yes. Here we go. What's he gonna do now? More? Oh my gosh. Here we go. Here we go. Boom. Yes. Get wrecked. Okay, that was random. I wasn't expecting that. Yes. Yes. Boom. Boom shakalaka. One more boom shakalaka. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Boom shakalaka. Yeah. Yes. Yes. Here we go. Here we go. This is it. Boom. Yes. Boom in his face. 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 Boom. Yes. Get wrecked. I can't get to his face. Shit. I can't get to his face. His animations are quicker now, like. Look, oh my gosh, he's quicker now. I use daggers, huh? Oh, let me drink some water, man. All that shouting kind of dried out my throat. Oh, this should be it, man. Once I figure out how to hit his face, it should be alright, man. Now the daggers don't do shit. I bring it. What are you gonna do? Yes, yes, yes. Ooh, that's how he hit his face when he's low. Oh my gosh! Come on! I got greedy there. Oh boy. He's much faster now. You got a double jump, that's what it is. You got a double jump and then get to his face. So now... you get less time to land, so you get less hits. Ooh, that was close. Alrighty then. Now he's gonna take another swipe. I go greedy. BS, man, BS. Just jumped into his hand slap, man. I should have stayed in the air a little bit longer, like. Need more health, man. I'm rushing it. That's ridiculous. I'm hoping he gives me like a double or something, man. Yeah, like that. LOL. Really, boss? Then he goes for another one as well. Dude, I've been doing the whole game risky, man. Attack is not fair, man. Fuck's sake, man. By the time you land, you still get hit there, like. is going to take like 100 hits. Damn it. I don't have enough health for this man. That was close. I was gonna do all of them, like, not just the one. Just a run up, man. Oh my gosh, you still get hit from that, man. I'm out of here. I need more health, man. This is dumb, this is, man. This is actually getting stupid, this is. are you gonna do the damn pose, bro? Do the pose, do the pose, do the pose. He's not doing a pose. Oh, for fuck's sake, do the pose, bro. Nah, I tried already. I've got no health. I can't get hit so early. Are you for real, man? Still hits me, like. Close. Posing like. He ain't posing ages. You don't get enough time for that, man. This is bullshit, man. jankiness, man. I think I get it though. Man. This is stupid! From that high up as well? Come on now. Having fun, are we? Yes, yes, yes. It's rare when you actually get a boss that's this challenging, man. But there might be something that I'm missing in terms of perfect parries or something, man. There might be something that you can bounce back at him. How you doing though, Xeroxia, man? You good? For fuck's sake, man. It's janky as fuck, man. This dash, I swear. Look at that. See, look, it just... Nope, no parries, you're afraid. All timing and carefully planned attacks. Really? Oh, damn. Okay, then. That's bullshit, man. Look, I've got no health, though. It's been like that the whole boss fight, man. The whole boss fight, it's been like that, man. And I got him down this far. Lol. I wouldn't say I'm trying to bust records here. But this is high risk style gaming, man. Exclamation mark high risk for you, and you know, man. Slapped out of midair with that, man. Oh my gosh, like, I swear your arm's supposed to go under, brother. I was way high, man. Oh my gosh! We're gonna do the one attack, man. Best advice. Yeah. I kind of realized that the biggest reason why I'm dying is because I'm getting too greedy. Like, I'll be in the sky, I'll be in the air, and I'll be like, you know, let me just press X one or two more times, and yeah, it seems to be the death of me, like. I'm guessing that this is the final boss.
Damn it, man!
Oh my gosh! LOL! I was doing well there as well, man. Oh my gosh. This is insane, this is, man. Look, one more hit and I'm dead.
Outside.
Who's that, man? Yo, Philai, what's going on, my brother? You good? Bro, this game is insane, man. It's good to see you in the house. Thank you for the host. If you ever played this one before, we are right at the end here. This game is nuts. PS Man says PS2 game. I don't think the PS2 ever looked this good, bro. The PS2 had horrible video quality, man. This is an Xbox 360 game. But I'm playing the PC version, bro. It was on the PS3 as well. Ooh. Oh my gosh, man. That was a chance that I missed. Yeah, and PC as well. Yo, Gamer Malik, what's going on, my brother, man? How you doing? You good? It's good to see you in the house, too. How's life been treating you, man? Oh, shitbags, man. Come on, man. You never played a 3D Castlevania game. I'm not sure about the ones on the DS, if any of them were 3D, but yeah, this series, the Lords of Shadow series, it was all 3D. Although the second sequel was 2.5D, but it was basically a 3D, 2D game, but you know. But it's my first time playing this game, by the way. So I intend to go for the whole series. Now, all of his attacks have speed up, have sped up every time I've hurt him. So now that I've gone down to the last 25%, his attacks have sped up more. Like, now he's so fast, it's very hard to get him in between his recoveries. Like, you're not bad, you've just been lurking in some streams and relaxing. Sweet stuff, man. I know you got some hard work there, bro. Like, I hope the work life's not been treating you too hard, man. Oh, come on! I got greedy for damage there, like one greed, because I can't afford to be hit because my health is so low. One piece of greed and that's it, man. Now, besides, you know me, the ninja knows when to hide and when to come out the shadows. I feel you, bro, I get you. You got the sly moves going. But there ain't no sly moves against this boss. Have you beaten this game before, Malik? Missed my chance there, man. Missed my chance. Oh, man. This is high risk. This is. Wow. What? Are you as disappointed with the sequel too? Yes, Xeroxia, he was telling me as well, man, that he was disappointed with the sequel. Like, I'm guessing you played this on normal. First time, right? At least. Oh my gosh, come on. Don't remember this boss? Well then probably because you never actually played the DLC, because this is post-game DLC. So this is chapter 14, post-game DLC. So if you look here, it says Castlevania Lords of Shadow Ultimate Edition. The Ultimate Edition came with the two DLC chapters bundled into the game. So the base game only has up to chapter 12, and then the Ultimate Edition has chapters 13 and 14. You have to pay for each chapter separately, like. You always play on hard because you welcome the challenge. Oh, so you like me then? That's what I do, bro. That's what I do, man. I just gotta make sure I don't get hit. and I get hit. Yeah, there was Resurrection and I can't remember the name of the other one either, man. Well, the headbutt, man. He got me with the headbutt. Man, slapped me out the air, fam. Alright, Malik, man, take it easy, lad. We're probably still gonna be here by the time you get back, but. Oh my gosh, you literally have to guess when he's gonna do that, man. Gonna have to grind this out one hit at a time, I swear. Oh my gosh, this dash is so janky, man. But by the time I got the dash started up, it was too late. He still gets hit. Hibiscus, what's going on, my brother? You good? The other DLC was Reverie. Yes, that's the one. That's the one. Thank you for telling us, man. Oh, wow. This is proving to be a pain in the ass, man. I should have done this by now, like. Oh, come on! And he slapped me out midair again. No! I actually had him down quite a bit there, though, still. This is requiring some serious focus, guys. Have you beaten this game? Well, I'm guessing you have beaten this game before. Oof. Ooh, Baba. Yeah, but the focus, I gotta stay silent, man. If I stay silent, people will get bored, man. You know what I mean? That's the problem, man. We have to one-tap this guy, man. Just one-tap him, man. Oh my gosh. He can troll you with the animation, the stop animation of that move, you know. Because you don't know whether or not he's going to swing it to the other side to do the rocks move, like. Or whether he's just going to use it as a hammer, like. And he gets rocks coming out from it as well. Look, he's doing it twice. He normally doesn't do that twice. That was close. Oof. Oh, damn it, man. Thought we'd have had enough time there. Oh, I see. You can actually hit him there as well. Alright. It's hard to get high enough, man. And if you get too high. You don't get enough time to land to actually dodge his other attacks. boom, bitch slapped out of midair, like. And now you want to give me something different, like. See now why they made this one hard, like, cause it was just the DLC, that's why. I did not see that coming, boy. I should have hit him the one time, and so I went for like multiple hits. It's too tempting to be greedy, I swear. Okay. See, I was gonna roll away, then jump over it, like. So I can sneak another two hits, like. Oh my gosh! I did get enough time to land there. Yo, Nicholas, what's going on? You good? Ooh, that was close. Then I jumped too high. I've got to find ways of baiting the double sword attack, man. That seems to be the best time to actually hit him. He ain't paused ever since doing it right at the start there, man. Whoa, bruh. So Nicholas, you just joined us, this is a blind run on hard mode, man. And we are supposedly at the end of the game. There's me getting greedy again. Oh, what? Oh, crap, man. No, I said I intended to play. When I came to your stream, I hadn't started the game then. Well, if I did, I was like literally at the beginning. Oh, it's definitely a good game. I have enjoyed playing it. I just can't wait to see how it concludes. I feel like, man, take it easy, man. I will, man, I will. should have done a single jump there, man. Shit. Oh, really? Yes, here we go. Got too greedy for damage there. Oh, come on, man. That was raw, man. You get sword slapped in the middle of the damn arena, like. Oh, shit. Missed my chance there. Oh, really? I'm not missing this one, though. I think I got it. It's just a case of not being hit now. Wow. He's being a dickhead right now, I swear. Like. Oh, bitch slapped in midair, like. Really, bruh? One hit, right? Too early, and that's it. You almost got no chance after that, man. See what I mean? And this runner is so janky, man. One of my biggest gripes with this game. Not too near, not too far. He does double blade move. You got bulldoze, bro. I see what you mean, like. You can force him to keep doing the double blade move. Really? This does take focus though, man. Well, that just takes the piss because you get trolled. Because you think he's gonna swing it to the side. That's a good start. That's a bad roll. Oh, this is good.
Lol.
Nah, bruh. Sticks the pit. When you get hit by that, that just sets up to getting hammered like that, man. That's what usually follows now, once it hits you with that. What? That was close. Don't get far away from me. I think I'm close enough, bro. Nah, bro. I knew that was coming. Now he's just spamming these attacks. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, 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 yes. Yeah, baby, yeah, baby, yeah. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, you son of a bitch! Oof. Oh, for fuck's sake, should have rolled forward, man. Oh, damn, that was like probably the closest, man. Shit. Man. Give him a hug and go save your wife. Too far away, man. That is bullshit, man. Oh. Yeah, we're doing good, baby! Oh, crap. I spoke too soon. Should have saw that one coming, man. Shit. Off, man. Why can't you do that before? Oh, shit, man. Should at least be able to jump over that bullshit, man. There's no way, man, to not get hit. It's just dumb. The whip's not doing enough damage. And it just gets up so quick, man. Sake, man. Now we're talking. Bullshit, man. That's bullshit. My Twitch tablet has collapsed. There we go. All right. So now I should see what you guys are saying in game. We are doing this tonight, guys. We're not giving up. Never give up. We're doing this tonight, man. One way or another, man. should have double jumped there. But if I double jumped, it would have taken me longer to land, and so he would have liked me. Alright, I need to find a way of fast landing afterwards, like. So yeah, I can do that, man. That should help me fast land a bit. Continue moving left and right and be in mid-range. You can see his algorithm. Man, just when you think you've got it down, man. Shit. That's the one. That's the... I'm using the wrong one. Hang on a second, you dropped the ball, like. You dropped the ball there, like. Shit, wrong one. I need to develop some more tech, man, if I'm gonna beat this guy, man. That didn't work. That didn't work, actually. Sword swipe is raw, man. Ooh, that was close. Come on, man! Just give me a break, bro! Fucking up. Ooh, that was close. What?! I was in the middle! Come on. Can't be too close or you get headbutt by him, but...
Oh, really, boss?
Are you for real, man? Oh, you just won't give me a chance, lad. So when I jumped up, took a headbutt. This is BS, man. Really? When he does that punch to the ground, move to do the punch ground move at the same time. This way, you may counter the damage. What the? I don't think that's gonna work. It's not gonna work, man. But let's try again. No, see, look, you still receive the damage. You still receive the damage. Looks like the final phase, as you can see, if you look at the boss's bar, It's like right at the end. So there's been three phases so far, at each 25% interval. I had it as well, man. I was doing well there. That's pop. Had nowhere to run there, man. Shit, you got a double hit in there, man. Fucking hell, man. LOL! Man, just slapped me out of mid air. You go too greedy. I know, because with greed, you get speed, man. Greed is speed. That's why I get greedy. Are you for real? For fuck's sake, man. Lol. Oh, my gosh. sending me strength. Yeah, man. Or more like I need patience. You gotta send me some patience, bro. I think that's what it is, man. It's taking some serious concentration, though. Because here, he can immediately go for the overswing. And you don't get the camera time to actually check it out, so you almost have to guess there, like. We're doing good. Spoke too soon, I guess. Hey Jen, how you doing? You good? Fuck off, man. Take us to Calm Town. Yeah, I'm taking you there, lad. I mean, we just need to come on his face. He just needs to bend over. And the sperm's gonna be all over his face, like in his eyeballs and everything, lad. I almost had him there as well, like. Actually, that was probably one of the best runs, actually. Sword is huge, man. Come on this guy's face, I'm telling you, lad. He's compensating that. Come on, big guy, let's go. No. 420 times. That's what you're here for, to give me energy, innit? We're gonna come together on his face. Oh shit. Ooh, we just about got out of there. This whip does no damage, man. Oof, that was close. Yeah, give me some more of those, bro. Yes. Yeah! You get whipped in the face! Yeah! Oh. How the fuck that one up, man?
LOL.
The ultimate cum. I was doing so well there as well until you hit me, man. How many more of those are you gonna do, bruh? Insane, man, this is insane. Yeah, get cummed on, bitch boy. Let's not be greedy. We got plenty of sperm for this bitch boy. Here we go. Almost. Is this gonna be it? What's gonna happen? Oh. Oh my gosh, don't ruin it. Yes. No! Too far away! No! Oh, this is long. Take him from behind. Bend this bitch boy over, innit? So low now, man. Come on. Whoa, this is tense. Anything but these, man. He wants to go up again? Fuck you, lad. Seriously, lad. Oh my gosh, he was so low, like. That was probably the best one that we had, like. Fuck off, man. Ooh! Yeah! Oh crap! Oh, what?! Done. I got greedy there, man. Oh, shit. Only had a bit more health, man. This game takes the piss, I swear. Are you for real? But if I get too close, and he does the double sword move straight afterwards, he's gonna headbutt me. And if he headbutts me, I'm gonna hit anyway. See, look. It's too low now, man. Oh, really? Ooh, baby. Double sword, yes, please. This could be it. Yeah. No. Oh, why? We were so close. Oh, man. We were gonna take him to come see me right there, like. Ooh. Yes. That's the way. That was my bad. I got greedy there. I shouldn't have done that. Covers too fast from certain attacks, man. So from each phase that we've transitioned to, his recovery has decreased on each attack. Thank you. my gosh, man. This could be it! This could be it! Oh, for fuck's sake, man! Oh, you just ha- if you gave me one or two more sword attacks, that's it, man. So far, so good. Fuck off, man. LOL. The janky dash didn't work there, man. We're doing this tonight, man, no matter what. I don't care what, man. We're doing this, like. LOL. Son of a bitch, man. Let's focus. What do you think I've been doing all this time, bro? See, then I tried to run the other way, but look, you would notice. The dash is just janky, man. It's like the jankiness of that dash has fucked me over so many times already. Like. Just make him do double blade and you'll win easy. Yeah, dude, you don't make him do it. He just chooses to do it when he wants, bruh. It's just RNG, pot luck, man. Thank you for the host. What's going on, Gamer Up with the Hemi? You good? That was close. This might be it, guys. This might be it. Yes. 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 Yeah. Style, baby.
You cannot triumph here,
fool. I will triumph
you
today,
no
bitch.
You have no comprehension of what you are up against.
Get cummed on, lad.
The seal is open. I'll enter your world now. It will be reduced to ashes, and I shall inflict 10 times the pain and suffering that were inflicted upon me when I was imprisoned by your brotherhood. I'll let you live, so you can witness your complete and utter failure.
What? Nah, bro, don't let him get away. Come back here, fight me.
Freedom. At last.
What's he gonna do? What's gonna happen? This is tense. Here we go. Ooh. What's he gonna do? What the hell? What, can the pool only take one person? Will he absorb this power?
I yield to you. Mercy, my liege. Mercy.
Get wrecked. But I have no idea how he just did that, like. That was kinda raw, like. So he absorbed his power, basically, like. That's basically what happened, I think. Oof. Oh shit, he breaks the damn cross. He breaks the whip. The famous Belmont whip. He just squeezed it like. That new power must have given him some raw steroids, boy. He just squeezed it like it was a pencil, like. Oh man, I'm relieved though, man. We did it, man. Yes, level complete, hard mode. Go to skills page. Advanced, what, relic powers. What else can we unlock? We don't have enough for it yet, man. 25,000. Continue quest. What? There's a chapter 16. There's more game! This is not the end, lad! No, wait. That must be it. Chapter 14. Chapter 15. That's it. Is that it? Is the game over? We beat it? Wait, that's chapter 13. That's chapter 14. Yeah, that's it. That's it. That's it. GG! We done it! Yeah! Woo! Extras, lad. What's the extras got? The artwork. Let's go to the chapter 14 artwork, man. Epilogue. Oh, you can actually buy this stuff, like, boom. Interior switch. These are like the concept arts for the game, like. And that's Mr. Zolbeck. So that's it. We done it. We done the game. Is that it? I thought there'd be credits all over again. Nah, no cheats for me, man. I don't play like that. You get me. Oh, wow. Well, there you have it, my sweet people. Blind run of Castlevania Lords of Shadow Ultimate Edition Hard Mode has been completed, baby. We're going to be playing the sequel real soon. The sequel is... What's the sequel? Mirrors of Fate HD. Did he eat himself after getting back to the past? We'll see, man. We'll see what happens in the sequel, man. But finally, woof. We beat it. I bet all of you people had doubts that I was going to do it tonight, right? I bet you all had doubts I was going to do it tonight. You're all like, nah, nah, nah. He's not going to do it. He's not going to do it. So, my sweet people, what shall we play next? I mean, I still have to install the 3D fix for Mirrors of Fate HD, so I won't be able to play that tonight. We'll probably start that one tomorrow. But we do have time to play something else tonight. What would you guys like to see?